The semi-invisible seam is the one you can see from the interior, but not from the exterior of the garment. As you can see, we haven't overcast the fabric because we'll do it as we sew. We begin with a stitch similar to the overcast on the upper part, not crossing to the exterior. From the lower part, we take one thread, the thinner as possible. We do it again. We take one stitch on the upper part and one thin thread on the lower. We'll repeat the process until the end. We finish the seam off on the upper side, putting the needle into the thread. Once again, and once more. Now we remove the tacking and check the seam is well done and that we cannot see any stitch from the exterior. This is the difference with the invisible seam. And here is our semi-invisible seam.